Welcome back to Creative App. I am Kavita. Today I am going to teach you how to paint a glass bottle. So let's start. Before starting, please like, subscribe and press the bell button. Tools needed are a plate, water, cloth, Fevicol gum, flat brush number 10, buds and watercolor tube, 14 shades, and this glass bottle. So let's start to paint. First, take this glue, then put it. If you have white color paint, you can use that one. I don't have, so I'm using blue. Put 2 drops of water. I have put 3 drops. Then take camel black color tube paint. Don't have tubes, you can use in water paints black color also you can use. I don't have that one, so I'm using this one. This much you should put. After that, little bit again put it, so you can come. This much only one drop or 2 drops. Always do it straight. If you want to do like this horizontal, you can do, or else you can do vertical also. You cannot mix horizontal and vertical. Here I am doing vertical. Now you should take yellow, red and green, then put the dots randomly. My glass bottle is already dry. Now I will put it. 3 buds are required. First I will put yellow randomly. dots randomly but neatly. It should come like this naturally. You can do any designs. Okay, if you don't know any designs, you can copy my design. Lemon yellow. Okay. You can take any color, but this three colors will match. See how neat and very nice it is. You can plant also, or you can put little bit water and put the money plants. Yellow. So now I am going to do the red color. It is like a showpiece and it will be fun while doing the painting. Now red is completed. Now I will take the green color. It is dark green color. Okay. You should not mix with these three color glue. Only for black you should mix it. You can take light green, dark green, but you should always take light colors. Okay, I have put here dark. Now I have filled this green everywhere. Now let us put dots to the neck. Now what you should do means, first you should put the red, okay? But you should not put it randomly. You should put it neatly in line. Okay, like this. Only four red you should put. Only four dots, okay? Four. Yeah, four has happened. Now I am going to take yellow. Yellow here at the edge. Colorful pot is ready. You can